Hello friends and welcome to Study Center. This is the third video of the series Let's Know Our States. And today we are going to discuss about the state Assam. Assam is a northeastern state which is situated on the south of Himalayas along the Brahmaputra and Barak River valleys. Assam got its statehood on January 26, 1950. Dispur is its capital. The neighboring countries are Bhutan on the north and Bangladesh on the south. And the neighboring states are Arunachal Pradesh to the north, Meghalaya, Tripura, Mizoram to the south, Nagaland, Manipur to the east, and West Bengal to the west. Assamese is the state official language of Assam. Assam is known as the Tea City of India. It is also known as Gateway of Northeast India. Sarbananda Sonowal is the current Chief Minister and Jagdish Mukhi is the current Governor of the state. The state have 14 Lok Sabha seats and 7 Rajya Sabha seats. Total number of districts of the state are 33. Though Dispur is the capital of the state, the High Court is situated in Guwahati. Let's have a look on the state symbols. Indian rhinoceros is the state animal and white-winged dog is the state bird. Foxtail orchid is the state flower and Holong is the state tree. Foxtail orchid and Holong are the state flower and state tree of Arunachal Pradesh also. Now have a look on the map of Assam when Nagaland, Meghalaya, Arunachal Pradesh and Mizoram were the part of it. At that time Shillong was its capital. In 1963 Nagaland got separated and in 1970 Meghalaya got separated. In 1972 Arunachal Pradesh and Mizoram got separated from Assam. After separation of Meghalaya, the capital of Assam was shifted to Dispur and Shillong became the capital of Meghalaya. Now let's have a look on the national parks, tiger reserves and biosphere reserves of Assam. Kaziranga National Park, which is also a tiger reserve, is famous for greater one-horn rhinos. It has world's largest number of rhinoceros. Manas National Park, which is a World Heritage Site, is also a tiger reserve and biosphere reserve, and it preserves golden langur and red panda. The other important national parks are Rajiv Gandhi, Orang, Dibru, and Nameri. The other important tiger reserves are Nameri and Orang. Dibru Sekhowa is one of the important biosphere reserves which preserves golden langur. Lokapriya Gopinath Bardoloi is the only international airport which is situated at Guwahati and it is named after the first Chief Minister of Assam, Gopinath Bardoloi. Brahmaputra is the important river of Assam and it is also known as the lifeline of Assam. I have already discussed about Brahmaputra river in Arunachal Pradesh video and here I am repeating myself. The river has its origin in Mount Kailas near Manasarovar Lake region of Tibet. In Tibet, it is named as Tsangpo. It enters India through Arunachal Pradesh as Siang River. When it enters the plains, it is called the Dihang River. Then it flows southwest through the Assam Valley as Brahmaputra. Then it flows south through Bangladesh as Jamuna. And I am saying it again that this Jamuna is different from Yamuna, which is the tributary of Ganga. Dibang, Lohit, Kameng and Subansri are the tributaries of Brahmaputra. Brahmaputra is also known as the Red River of India as its water turns red for 3 days in the month of June. Subansri Lower Dam on Subansri River is the important dam of Assam and it is on the border of Assam and Arunachal Pradesh. Satya, Rutya and Bhavana are two important classical dance forms of Assam. And Bihu dance, Bagrumba dance, Bhortal dance and Jume dance are important folk dances. Bihu is the most important festival of Assam and it is celebrated 3 times in a year with different names such as Bohang Bihu, Katti Bihu and Mag Bihu. Here are some of the interesting facts about Assam. Assam is famous for its tea and silk. The famous Assamic golden silk is known as Muga. In 1889, Digboi became the first site for oil drilling in Asia. That's why Digboi is known as the oil city of Assam. Bhupen Hazarika Bridge in Assam is the longest bridge in India, having the length of 9,150 meters. As I have already said, Brahmaputra is the lifeline of Assam. The famous Kamakhya Temple is located in Neelachala Hills of Guwahati. Manjuli district is India's first river island district, and it is a very important question which has been asked in many exams. The important cultivation method of Assam is Jhum cultivation. I have already discussed about Jhum cultivation in Arunachal Pradesh video and also in the videos of SSC CGL previous year question bank. Here I am discussing it again. You can see the process of Jhum cultivation in the diagram. The diagram shows the complete cycle of Jhum cultivation. First, a patch of forest land is cleared by cutting trees, shrubs and bushes. Then the entire field is set on fire when dried. The land is plowed after the first shower. Once a patch of land is cultivated, they move to another piece of land in the next year and the cycle continues. That's all for today's video. Thank you for watching and see you in the next video. And in the next video, we will discuss about Bihar.